Scottish cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he'd want to do to you now.
Yeah, trying not to. Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him. I mean, I've heard stories.
Trust me, me too. All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of this. It's a long drop.
Yeah. I need to find another way down. Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
The hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
What?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Get out!
One down. Okay, we're good.
Yeah, nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly. Why didn't you guys search beyond the cathedral?
Oh, we did, a little. But this place is so big, without knowing where to look, it's like shooting in the dark.
Or like blowing shit up in the dark. This place.
The monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location.
How do we open this door? What do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look, he's way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Hey, we can use that yellow crate.
Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building. There you go. Take that, door.
Pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years.
Nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them. There. Come on, let's go.
Okay, now what?
Got it.
Oh, careful.
Shit! I can hook that. There.
Whew. All right, you think you can do that? What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
There. You see?
That was clumsy.
Nathan!
Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold up. I'll come over. Give me a boost. Come here. I'll pull you up. There you go.
Thanks. All right, there it is. Among storm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Down we go. Burns a little.
Well, those are fun. I could do this all day.
Shh. Go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit.
So what happened next? He put down the revolt.
With our help, he kept it at bay. Once money ran out, there's no reason for us to stick around anymore.
And the general?
Didn't even last the night.
You get the left one. I got right.
Bastards.
As Nadine says, business is business.
Whatever gets us more action.
All right.
You're gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
You two done prepping the site?
The cemetery's ready for rich boys' visit.
They're not slowing down, are they?
Boss lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
Heard they uncovered some stuff, but I don't know the details.
That was kind of hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on. Right beyond those walls.
Oh, I'm not gonna jump this way, man.
On we go.
Easy, bro.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off, only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have popped him.
The guys fronting our entire crew. You think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly.
God, Nathan! All right, let's keep going.
Look at that view.
Sam! This way!
Nice!
I'm going for it!
Bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up, punched, kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed, drugged. That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
There's a dormitory gate.
Hey, give me a hand. Come on.
Yes, we are. Jesus. Wait, look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave. Hey, Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses. It's like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and A hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's. No, this is not the grave we're looking for. This one doesn't have a skull and crossbones.
Hey, look at this one. Tempus edax rerum.
Time devours all things.
Jeez, what a bunch of folks we got here.
Looks like Rafe's been digging around already.
Oh, great.
Good thing he has no idea what he's actually looking for.
No, but he could get lucky.
Well, let's hope not. Swords. Ah, oh, this isn't it. Ooh, the swords match. Let's see. Nope. Bad dates. And the swords don't match the scroll. No skull and crossbones. Nice Celtic cross. Not the grave we want, though. Yeah, well, swords are a match. What was the year? Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman. That's Avery's alias. Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, and what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing... sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time. Man, look at that.
Let's see what we got. It's a crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
One of the old monks wrote this. Oh, gang's all here. Is this a door? Looks like a door.
I don't see a way to open it, though. What are these star symbols?
Jesus? Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief?
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
All right, let's see here.
I can aim the lights. Hey, here we go.
I am loving this. Oh, connect the dots.
That looks right.
Nathan, that's it, you got it.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but... Look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next.